That brings an end to the qualifying session for deciding pole. The results that you're looking at now don't just show us the grid positions, they also give us an idea of what the riders will be capable of in tomorrow's race.